What is dikaryotic / secondary mycelium? Dikaryotic mycelium is mycelium that contains two nuclei per cell. Another word for this is secondary mycelium, as this growth occurs after the primary mycelium mates with a compatible mycelium of another spore.